sitting on the park bench.
It's good to be back in this part of the world again. I must say, you're looking terrific tonight. You're looking great. No, seriously, you're looking great for someone your age.
Rock and roll!
But it's nice to be back, especially with our new friends, Emerson, Lake, and Palmer. What do you think? What a great pleasure it is to be working with another band who still actually have all of their own hair. Bastards. That was an old piece of music to open with from 1971 from the Aqualung album. But let's speed through the 80s now. Let's do something a little more recent and up to date from 1972. See if you remember this one. You are bluffing. Yes, you are. Naughty people. Ah, come on. Martin, tell me, explain to me, how could they possibly have known I was going to play Stairway to Heaven at that point? How did they know that? How can they tell? Goodness me.
Really down to my limits at this point. My words were a whisper in every sense. I may make you feel, but it can't make you think. Yes, friends in the God's hearing, your love's in the singing. So light yourself a little bit of feelings, and you make all your own believe in you can confuse any wise phenomena with feelings.
To be thick as a brick.
In the sight of the scratch and the moral's plague, the elastic rats retrain the clothes of grey. As the last wave uncovered the new bend of way. Yeah. But please, you know it.
I
very much. That was a very old piece of music written by J.S. Bach. Whoever the fuck he was. But I do know it was written almost 300 years ago. And if 300 years sounds like a long time, just think of it this way. 300 years is actually rather less than the combined ages of the members of Emerson, Lake and Palmer and Jethro Tull. Yes, I do. And what a fitting moment to introduce the youngest member of the band on the bass solo you just heard, Jonathan Noyce on bass. Hi, John. Yeah. On the keyboard over there, Andrew Giddings. Good evening, Andy. Hi, how are you tonight? Back here on the drums, all the way from Los Angeles, but don't hold that against him. He's really a nice fella, in spite of the rather effervescent clothing. Love the accessories, big boy. Don Perry on the drums. Here he is. Yeah. Oh, yeah, and the other guy on flute. Martin Lancelot Barr on lead guitar. Martin Barr. Thanks very much. Okay, this next one is from our most recent studio album, Roots to Branches. It's a song about those pretty Arab girls we better not touch, Andrew, especially you. This is called Dangerous Veils. Thank you.
the lights on me. I take my hand to every variety. I'm not if I get it, here's the action. And I'm not wondering for days. I won't keep burning this paper. There's no light. It ain't just the same.
Stuff from the Divinities album, solo project from last year with Andrew Giddings, and this next one takes us all the way back to 1971. It's a piece set in a suburb of North London, a famous park called Hampstead Heath, where all sorts of strange and weird people will go on a sunny summer's afternoon in order to have me write a song about them. So, we did that, and this is it. It features Martin and Andy playing the very cheap plastic Yamaha school recorders. There they are. Funny, yours is a lot smaller than Martin's. Noticed that before. Yours is huge, Martin. So it's not the size that counts, is it, ladies? No, it's how often you change the batteries, that's what counts. Later on, Andrew will play the instrument from hell, the German piano accordion, Oompa Oompa Baden Baden, and this thing called Mother Goose.
Was it really true? Her elephant's lines to the Piccadilly Circus. Walked out by the big pond to try and get some stuff on the moon. Must have been 100 students, some of them to hang as you said, as one on the moon. Even knew I was a schoolboy. And a pretty lady said to me, if you start your ring and you'll miss living, you'll be sorry. And the chicken fancier came to play with his long red beard and his sister's beard, she cried for glory.
Thank you very much. That was Mother Goose, as we said. Martin Barr is now doing something quite interesting, which is, I think, the first time he's probably done that in this state. He's actually going to come up to the microphone, and before you know it, he's going to talk to you. and I have no idea what he's going to say, except something as important as this must mean that he wants to sell you something.
I have two things to sell tonight, very briefly. I have a solo album that came out a couple of weeks ago called The Meeting, and we're going to do an instrumental off that called Outer Circle. Before we do that, we're going to do a song off stand-up called We Used to Know. Now this, thank you as well, this features my soon-to-be marketed shoe down here, which is, I invented it myself. It's actually a Nike Air Max Wah-Wah. And it's recommended.
Thank you.
Barr. Martin Barr on lead guitar. There he is. Goodness me, Martin Barr. Thank you. Thank you, Martin. Okay, this next piece of music is actually three pieces of music put together. Something funny happening, Andy. Not weird. And the first of them is from 1977, I think. 76, 77, 78, I believe these are from. Cunningly woven together. And the first one is begun with the difficult art of seven-part harmony singing. Five-part harmony singing. Which, even on a good night, is damn difficult. Martin, are you ready to make your vocal debut?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Let me bring you songs from the woods to make you feel much better than you could know. Better than you could dust you down from tip to toe.
Dust you down from tip to toe.
Show you how the garden grows.
Show you how the garden
Hold
grows.
Hold you steady as you go.
Hold steady as you join the chorus if you can. It'll make of you an honest man.
Let me bring you love from the fields. Poppies red and roses fill with summer rain. Let you bring it still pain. Let the red again and again. As you cry, how the love is made. Life's constellation is here. Of course, you are an
transform, care, wrap it up in.
knows how it seems it is. You host one paper. I'm clad for the feet, I'm in the dust. An October's pain, the world's deep pain. Sweat in my veins, standing proud of the ground. Salt on a beach chest, sweet skin. Lost the line at a high stage tower. With a smile on his heaven's purple chin, callings of timber into the dusk, to paint on a forest grown coat. The chat is on its way. have you done? Lock him in his golden cage. Confuses me on the whole world. Why? Oh,
Eric as his kiss.
kind and she weren't my friend. It's okay. Just take your life easy and stop all of her. Be happy in my way. When tension starts mounting and you lock down, for the pain is just reduced. Just try and see why the not worrying me. The light's not my way. Nothing is easy.
Thank you. I'm playing at once. I'm the London Morning Friend. Runs it all tight, here he says. Here comes Terrorist Dan. Well, it feels a distance, screaming, speed breaking on his brow. Oh, Charlie, he's stolen heaven. Constrained, it won't stop when noises allowed. You're going to slow down. The seas of children jumping off at stations one by one. This woman in his best play, he let him have it run. Well, he's crawling down the canal on his hands and knees. Poor child, he's over a hundred. It's one stop, don't go into so long. Don't go into so long.
Ah.